course the coward's not here. So much for that open door policy Gam's been going on about.
Ha! How does he come up with this stuff? And how do people keep falling for it?
He always thinks he can wait out the consequences. He's not dodging us this time.
Don't worry. He's gotta come back eventually.
I'm not waiting around all day. I say if he doesn't come back soon, we go looking for him.
Hey! What in blazes are you doing here? Ha ha! Get in line! If we knew where he was, you think we'd be standing around here like idiots? Yeah, there is. We help you find him. You make him pay for all the times he stole from us. We're fed up with dealing with him anyhow. I can forget about all the credits I lost if someone like you takes care of him.
Best we can tell you is where he likes to hang around. Try the cantina or grill speeder shop. Even if he's not there, someone's probably seen him.
Can we go?
Don't have to tell us twice.
To help take care of this place. Why do we bother paying for their protection?
You said it. Can't remember the last time they opened my scrapyard.
Hey, next time that crook Gizmo darkens my doorstep, lock him in the chiller. His tab is longer than a Wookiee's leg, and it's time to pay up.
They haven't used that supply depot in years.
Wish I knew where the Vornells ended up. Their crops are going sour.
It's a steal, he said. The investment opportunity of a lifetime, he said. Oh, I swear, Gizmo, when I get my hands on you and Liz.
Sestri's missing. Her husband hasn't seen her for weeks.
Really strange. I never thought she'd just up and leave.
Gizmo paid me a pile of credits not to tell anyone where he was. I told him if someone comes along with a better offer, I'm taking it.
He's been hiding out in the Legate Lounge.
Seediest place on Ord Mantell. You better move fast. He's more slippery than a fleek eel.
I told you it wouldn't be ready until tomorrow, Nolum. We talked about this, remember? These things take time. You gotta have patience and put some trust in old Gizmo. Oh, jeez. Oh, how did you find me? I mean, why would you want to find me? Who hired you? Which coward sent you to do their dirty work? Yeah. Thera. We go way back. Great gal. Always going on about, that thing she's interested in. So, what can I do for you? Need something fast? Credits? Something to take the edge off? A hush-hush ride out of Kessin's Landing? Whatever you can dream of, I've got it all. That's a very specific question, one that I can easily find an answer for, after you clear up a little problem for me, of course. Normally, this place is last on the Republic's list of priorities, but for some reason, a few of my most recent business enterprises caught the attention of SIS. They've got agents following me around every corner. I've been laying low while they sniff around, but I gotta get out there among the people if you want information. You get those agents off my back, and I'll get you every last scrap of information you're looking for. No tricks, just two people having each other's backs. That's so rare nowadays, you know? I'm going to assume you've been to my office already. If you head back there, you can pick up a few toys to help you root out where those busy buddies are hiding. Once you find them, make sure they can never bother me again. If you catch my meaning, signal me with this when the job's done, and I'll meet you at my office. Pleasure doing business with you!
Dropping off supplies for Ko and her cronies at the...
recommend permanent surveillance. We leave this place too long without a babysitter, things will go sour fast.
Sorry, friend. We're about to lock up for the day. Sure. Hydraulic fluid. That's, around here somewhere? No. No problem. I just need to... Oh, is that what it is? Blasted, I don't get paid enough for this. You got us. Great job. Want a medal or something? Before you do whatever it is you're here to do, let me say something. We're clearing out of here tomorrow, and we prefer if the folks of Kessin's Landing didn't know we were here. We can forget we saw you, if you extend the same courtesy. Gathering intel, yeah. What did he think was going to happen? We're not assassins. If Gam sent you here, he's not doing a great job of proving his innocence. This is definitely going in his file. Without naming names, of course. So, what do you say? You walk, we walk, everyone has a sudden lapse in memory. Deal? Hey, I may not be the best actor, but I'm not an idiot. Crossing you is not something I'm interested in.
That's not necessary.
What are you doing here, Krovos?
Funny. I was just wondering the same thing.
Your new friend was very concerned about your presence in Kessin's Landing.
What? What are you talking about?
I can't wait to see where this is headed.
There is a healthy dose of dissidence in this part of Ord Mantell. A separatist movement that's been dormant for years is beginning to stir. This man supplies those separatists with rations, weapons, whatever they need. For his trouble, an anonymous benefactor pays him offensively large sums of credits.
That is an absurd and, frankly, a reprehensible accusation. I serve everyone to the absolute best of my ability.
Your benefactor works for me. The Empire has many vigilant servants in every corner of Ord Mantell. When you reached out to your contact, inquiring about the size of the ransom the Empire would pay for such an infamous visitor, word passed quickly to me.
That's not... You can't...
You were looking to collect bounties on me? What was going through your head?
No, that's not what I was doing. I was, you're the one who busted down my door and said an attack was coming? Can you blame me for trying to score enough credits to get out of the blast zone?
If I were to be perfectly honest, I appreciate the fact that you were so eager to take advantage of this situation. But I would hate for all that I have invested on Ord Mantell to go to waste due to one man's greed and stupidity. I have also received reports that the rift among the Mandalorians is spreading in a way that threatens the Empire's interests across the galaxy. I will not allow these hidden chain Mandalorians to disrupt what I have built here. Together, you and I will ensure they meet a swift end.
I'm glad you're so on top of things. Things were too hectic to let you know about this sooner.
That is understandable, especially so considering your close proximity to the current leader of the Mandalorians. However, I have a vested interest in the network of resources and information that has been established here. I will see to its preservation myself. With my help, we can put an end to this distraction quickly and return to our business, without destroying years of work. We will require assistance from local agents sympathetic to our interests.
Me? You want my help? I thought my part was finished.
Oh yeah? Then what good are
you? You make a very convincing argument. And anyway, I reckon that Mandalorians running through the streets would put a damper on expanding my business prospects. Now that you mention it, I've got a separatist buyer who's been real pushy lately, more than usual. Keeps talking about something big they've got in the works. Could be connected to this hidden chain you're all worried about. Could be coincidence? Only one way to find out.
I'll bite. How?
I just dropped a weapon shipment for the buyer. I'll shoot her a quick holo call, tell her I forgot something. That'll buy us time before she makes the pickup. Meanwhile, you two go to the drop point, wait for her to show up, and find out if she's in with these Mandalorians. Piece of cake.
Except for one thing. How do you know she won't run when she sees us?
Ah, you see, my buyer and I always arrange handoffs in the geothermal station outside of town. There's an old ventilation shaft that'll get you in and out completely unnoticed. Use that for the old element of surprise, and she'll never see you coming.
This better not be some kind of trap.
I understand your suspicion, really. I do. But I know a good deal when it's in front of me. I'll keep my ear to the ground while you're gone, see if I can pick up anything else that'll get you ready for this attack.
Do not let him out of your sight.
I'll just, do all my asking around from in here, I guess.